How important are your investment goals?
Very, very important.
It's for our future.
Karna hai to karna hai, boss. There's no looking back.
Money makes the world go round, bro.
We conducted a social experiment to find out. We asked everyone a very simple question. What is your investment goal?
I have a 4-year-old daughter, Ria. Her future is everything to me. I want to save as much as possible.
The 9-to-6 is not my cup of tea. I want to be an entrepreneur, yaar, and hopefully be on the cover of every business magazine one day.
We both are saving for our own home.
And it's our dream to have apna ghar with the nameplate Bhatia's.
I want to buy a bike and see the world. It would be so cool to pose in front of the Grand Canyon on my Harley.
Hey, thanks for sharing your goal. Just to test how serious you guys are about your investment goals, क्यों ना हम एक गेम खेलें?
गेम?
गेम बड़ा सिंपल है. What if I tell you that all your investment goals, the things you told me about, everything is on the 10th floor and all you have to do is just reach there.
That's it?
चल के जाना है क्या 10 माले तक?
अरे नहीं नहीं नहीं. All you need to do is take the lift and reach the 10th floor. तो चले.
Sure.
Come on. All the best. Your future investment goal awaits you. I'll see you guys.
ये क्या हो रहा है? ये नीचे क्यों जा रही है?
What the hell, man? Why are the lights going out?
Oh my God! We need to get out of this lift immediately.
Hello? We are stuck. Please help.
Due to a technical failure, the lift has stopped functioning. Please remain calm while we fix the issue.
Are you all right? I apologize for the technical failure. I think we've rectified the error now. So let's continue the game. You can get in again.
भाई आप पागल हो क्या? आप कोई वापस अंदर नहीं जाने वाला?
I'm not entering in again.
क्या हुआ? इतनी जल्दी हार मान गए? Yes sir. करना है तो करना है. Goal is my life. अपना घर. And you all got scared by this little roadblock? Just for a moment, I want you all to think about your investment goals that you spoke about so passionately. Downs are temporary and ups are permanent. Where else do you experience this situation? Equity market. Hai na? Turbulence and volatility are a part of investment game. But yet, as soon as we encounter it, we want to bail out. Just like you guys did, exited midway. To achieve your investment goals, you need to stay the course. Let's do this one more time. Who is ready to take the lift this time? Chalo, I'll accompany you. Come on. Remember, markets are cyclical. There are peaks followed by troughs, followed again by peaks. But the cycle is always inclined upwards. In equity markets, downs are temporary, ups are permanent.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.